plastic bag.
Drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel this so paper thin? Like a house of cards, one blow from caving in. Chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just own the night like the 4th of July. 'Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show 'em what.
Where you can make your own products such as your own toys, and if they are good enough, they will be on the junior show where your friends will support you.
What I really liked about my lower secondary days was the integrated arts program. I think all of us really learned a lot through the various arts forms like music, dance, drama, and art. The facilitators were really fun and engaging, and I'm sure that formed a major part of our lower secondary lives.
Was your favorite subject ICT in lower secondary?
Oh, that's right. I remember during ICT. ICT was one of my favorite lessons. I remember during those lessons, we had a go at creating cartoons and animations through software such as Adobe Photoshop, and even create our own games through Vision Maker. So I'm sure all of us had enjoyed those lessons and learned a lot.
I think we learned more from project work, where we got to express our creativity when it came to making our products and marketing our products, and we also learn a lot about like managing our business and finances, things like that. And I still remember the highlight was the finale of project work, which was this week, where we got to market and sell our products to our seniors.
I remember in secondary one where I first joined Ang Mo Kio Secondary School and went through the orientation camp. Throughout the camp, I met many friends and classmates who will be with me for 2 years. After the camp, we will go through the learning journey. There's this straw bridge challenge. So Xiaoying, do you remember about this challenge?
Yeah, through this strawberry challenge, we actually got to learn how to build our own virtual bridge with minimum cost and maximum efficiency. So the best virtual bridge built will get to win attractive prizes.
Prizes? Do you remember that our class won the most enthusiastic class award during the second Leadership Adventure Camp? It was through this camp that we got to know our new classmates. Through the high elements such as flying fox, the water activities, and you remember you got really scared during the night walk?
Oh yes, I was very terrified.
then there are still moments when you felt really good, right? Remember the career conference in Sec 4?
Oh, did you always want to be a pilot since young?
No, I wanted to be a dentist, but anyway, we both forgot to talk to professionals for both jobs.
Precisely, they gave us an insight into what our future jobs would be like. I remember the pilot, he really inspired me, and I think I want to be a pilot when I grow up. All of us here at Ang Mo Kio Secondary School are one big family, and we celebrate these bonds we have for each other through the MKJM Family Day. Enjoy and unwind, just to get away from the books. So we do have activities which everyone will be encouraged to take part.
The most significant event of Ang Mo Kio Secondary is NOMAD, which is held once every 2 years. It stands for Night of Music, Arts and Dance, FLAME, which highlights the burning passion and enthusiasm of the Youth Olympic Games. And through NOMAD, students with aptitude and interest in the arts are assigned with a plot and a theme in which they are supposed to put up a performance and in unconventional places, such as having a classroom which is used as a stage instead of the normal ones you see in concert halls. And remember, there was this really big performance in the Parade Square.
I'm sure the students had a lot of fun preparing for the performance and as well as on the night of their performances.
There was also another biannual event, right? Fun Fiesta!
Another major event of AMKSS is definitely the Fun Fiesta. It is a day filled with exciting events, and do you remember in 2010? We had a Scrabble challenge whereby life-size Scrabble boards and Scrabble tiles were actually used, and in upper secondary classes we had to set up stalls to earn as much, to raise as much funds as possible for the school. So I think it was definitely an exciting and memorable experience, right?
Oh, talking about memorable experience, how about the YOG 2010 when representatives of our school ran past the perimeter of the school as torchbearers? I'm sure it's quite an exciting experience for all of us included as well.
And I think another event in which the MK agents we showcased our enthusiasm was through the Singapore Hong Kong Exchange in 2011 this year. There was a homestay in which selected students of our school were to play host to Hong Kong students, and so that the Hong Kong students can learn what the Singaporean way of life and what the Singaporean culture is like. So I think it gives them a better idea.
Students were also sent to each class to experience what Singaporean lessons are like, and I'm sure we had a lot of fun interacting with them and learning a lot from them.
And the finale of the exchange was a closing ceremony which was held in our school, and the atmosphere was really electric. Besides having the opportunity to interact with students from Hong Kong, a group of select students went for the Reach Cambridge trip to the United Kingdom, and in part of their trip was spent at Cambridge and Oxford University. So the students got a taste of what life in the UK would be like.
A group of student leaders from AMKSS also went to India for a leadership program, and during their trip they visited several famous monuments like the Taj Mahal, and they also got to visit some of the slums in India, so I believe it was definitely an eye-opening experience for them.
asleep. Cause everything is never as it seems. Cause I get 1,000 hugs from 10,000 lightning bugs as they try to teach me how to dance. A foxtrot above my head. A sock.
So what are you waiting for?
Join us at the Impatient Showcase 2011.
See you there!